Hey there guys, welcome back to the CEO Life. Today we're talking about a fragrance that everybody seems to love in the fragrance community. I don't know if I really like this guy, so this is going to be a quick review. Mont Blanc Individual, as Jeremy Fragrance would say. Now, what does this stuff smell like here? This, to me, smells exactly like Jupe Homme. This is just so close to Jupe Homme. It's like if you took an Eau de Cologne version of Jupe Homme Eau de Toilette. That's what this is like, guys. I'm not a fan of this. I know Jeremy Fragrance says it's like a fabric softener kind of vibe. I get that if you spray this on very lightly, but even then, it's not that great. It does just smell like Jupe Homme to me. Would I recommend this? I think if you're somebody who wants something that's kind of like Jupe Homme, a little more modern, a little bit kind of more soft and not as in your face and harsh, I think you'd like this. I don't really enjoy this. I mean, I'm gonna probably wear this because it does have it's not a bad smell and it was pretty cheap too. It's like $29, but yeah, guys, that's all I can say. Mont Blanc Individual, I'm giving this like a 2 out of 10. It just smells like Jupe Homme to me. Take care, guys.